Welcome back, guys. Finally, Drake breaks his silence on why he left the squad. We'll be talking about the same in this video, and in detail at that. So be sure to watch till the end of the video. But before that, be sure to like this video. All those who are new here should hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon to get notified with our future videos. One of them was that he was mistreated by Alex, and so he decided to leave. However, according to another rumor, Drake left the squad so that he could focus on his college. We were not sure what was the actual case, but now Drake has finally revealed the cause. It was not so long back when the squad was founded by Alex along with Zach, Drake, and Jade. Who could have thought that these members who were so close to each other now have decided to go on a separate path? Not just Drake, but even Jade and Zach have left the squad for their own reasons. Just like Drake, we could soon hear from Zach and Jade about their reasons. Let's dive in to see what the reason was. Drake left the squad because of Alex. Yes, you heard that right. For those who have done some research on this topic and have heard about one rumor, this was the one where it was told that Alex was behaving in a rude manner with the squad members. Drake couldn't handle this, and so decided to leave the squad. Well, this rumor sadly came to be true, and Drake finally revealed this. Alex at first was very friendly to other members, especially the founding members. However, this didn't go for long, and she started behaving in a bossy manner with all the squad members. Drake said that it was Alex's bossy nature which led him to leave the squad. Also, after Zach and Alex broke up, Drake couldn't find any reason to stay in the squad with Alex. In fact, Zach has made his own squad, and Drake has joined it. You must have also heard about Drake's relationship with Jade and that they are getting married soon. When Drake left the squad, Jade didn't seem to be happy and even had a fight with Alex, according to some sources. Alex has to do something about changing attitude, as it could become the reason for the squad breaking apart. Some of the most precious moments happened in the squad, but it is heartbreaking for the fans that things are now worsening. All the good things that have happened in the squad now don't have any meaning. Zach has started his own squad where the members can now act freely. Not just Drake, but even Jade has joined this group, and they seem to have a lot of fun together. Still, fans want the old squad to come back and do all the awesome stuff they used to do earlier. Alex has been rude to all the group members, but if she doesn't want the squad to break further, she has to get rid of her bossy and rude nature, and has to just become a friendly person just as she appears on her YouTube channel. If she doesn't take care of this nature, she will be the only one still affected by her actions. With the rude nature that made Drake and some other squad members leave the group, she could lose a good amount of subscribers and ultimately will earn less than she currently does. Alex gets a major part of her earnings from sponsors, but with the losing of subscribers, there's no reason for the sponsors to continue their sponsorship. They look for profit, but as Alex's channel is getting affected due to her rude nature, no one will want to continue with her. If Alex was not guilty for Drake's disappearance, then she would have said something to the fans. She would have done something to make Drake come back and join the squad. But it seems that Alex doesn't care. The majority of her fans are kids, and so she has to think about the effect this will cause on them. No parents want to make their kid watch content from such channels. Alex has a huge responsibility on her shoulders, and she has to think about it. What are your thoughts on this? What do you think may be the case due to which Zach and Jade also disappeared from the squad? Do let us know all about this in the comments section below. We'll be back with another amazing video. Till then, goodbye.